This question wants you to explain the effects the following errors might have on your calculated pKa value or pKa.